is our final big push to help fight food insecurity here in Minnesota. The KARE 11 food fight wraps up in less than 3 hours, but you can still donate. You can still make a difference. Alexis Rogers is live in our north parking lot with a lot more. The organizer of all of this, I love it. Thanks, Alexis.
Rena, we're having a lot of fun out here. Giving is fun, right? And so I have some friends that I want to make sure that I introduce to you right here. We have Colonel Randall Posley, who's been with the Salvation Army for quite some time. Tell me a little bit about why this food fight effort is so dynamic and important.
Oh, this is exciting, and it is fun out here. I'm going to say the same thing. It's been a great day. The weather's been perfect. But what we're doing these days, you need to understand, we'll stock our food shelves for the next 3 months, serving neighbors and families around the Twin Cities area, and it's so important right now. The need is great, as we've talked about, but the amazing thing is our community is great too, and they come alongside and they support the work. I'm going to say one thing. I'm pulling for Team Randy right now because that's my name. And so I'm pulling for Team Randy out of solidarity this week.
Listen, everybody has a team. You know, I'm the sous chef for Team Julie, and we love to see that. Let me ask you quickly, the operation that you all have at the shelves and in the offices, I mean, I've seen it up close. It's dynamic. What does it take to put that on?
We've really changed the process over the last few years because it's become individual specific. Individuals come into our shelters and they have choice into our food pantries, into our shelves. They actually choose the food that's right for their family to put on the table. But we also are culturally sensitive now. So we have a variety of foods for every family. And it takes volunteers, it takes staff, and it takes just an army of people to serve our community. And that's what's happening here.
And let me ask this. Okay, so thank you. We know who you're pulling for. Let's try to see where the leaderboard is now, because I think I just got an update over here. Right now, from what I can tell, Team Julie is still on top, but Team Randy not too far behind. And Team Reggie and Belle, they're still huffing and puffing. And real quick, before I let you go, I have a new friend here. His name is Mike. Mike, tell us where you're from.
I'm from Forest Lake.
Awesome. And your company and support?
It's Norhart. We design apartments.
So tell me this, you came here and donated more than 500 pounds. You spun on our lovely wheel for the food fight. What team is your donation going to?
Team Randall. Randy?
Reggie!
Oh my gosh, I messed it up.
Listen, it's okay. We know where it went. You got the blue. Thank you so much for being so kind.
You.
And of course, we are going to continue all the fun here, meeting all the folks. We got Flo's food truck out here, and I see another donation. So we'll make sure that we get you together. Rena, back to you.